Hey, I'm Connor, and this is Real Time. Wonder Woman dominated the box office during its opening weekend, taking the number one spot with just over $103 million. But more importantly, this film holds a great deal of significance for female directors. This is director Patty Jenkins' largest budgeted film and the most popular she's made. No doubt, Wonder Woman's success is a major step forward for female directors in Hollywood. It's been 9 years since a Mummy movie was released in theaters. On June 9th, The Mummy, starring Tom Cruise, hits theaters, and the initial critic reviews are, well, not so great. Most reviews seem to agree that Cruise was miscast in a desperate attempt to have a large name attached to the reboot, and that the film is filled with clunky action and lacks story depth. All in all, the box office predictions for The Mummy do not look promising. In Netflix news, the Underwoods are back in season 5 of Netflix hit series House of Cards, which is now streaming on the service. That's it for this week. Thanks for watching, and remember to take a break from life and get some real time.